One of the points I'd really like to stress is that we've got a really stable communications infrastructure, but it's also fragile. And I'm really curious about why we have this existing landline phone infrastructure that's extremely robust. It's been in service for a long, long time, but people don't want it, and they're giving it up in the name of portability. And they're neglecting the very well-engineered but boring telephone infrastructure for exciting terminals, you know, like my beautiful Android phone. And we're trading portability and convenience for resiliency. You know, this phone might be good for a couple hours in a disaster, because there isn't going to be a lot of battery backup at cell sites, and of course the system's going to be overloaded. Landlines and pagers work well, broadcast radio worked really well, but we have all these new platforms, but they're really fragile, and they're more expensive, and there's data bloat. So I'm really curious how that's going to happen.